All right, guys, so
this movement, a couple things to on the setup is very important. So you're gonna put the toe right there on the band, put a lot of tension on it. You're gonna go ahead and rack it as if you would if you had kettlebells, elbows through, and then you place the foot through the band. And that's gonna be your initial setup. Now the movement's gonna like this. You're gonna go ahead and get in that overhead position. You're gonna drop that knee. You can either go to the ground or you can go to the foam roller or Bosu ball, whatever you have there is a modification. But you would go here and then up. And there's a couple variations that you can have on this. Like you can go down, drop down, stay here, press forward, and then lock it back out. So several different modifications there. You know, you can have variations of how many times you stay low into the press. But that is the band overhead lunge, and then band overhead lunge with a forward press.